Today we're going to discuss one of the features, the hydraulic overload protection system, which is standard equipment on all of our presses, our old G1 series, our current OCP, G2, GTX, and S2 presses. Again, this is a standard feature component on all of our press models. I'm standing in front of our current model OCP press. On this press, your hydraulic overload pump will be mounted on the back side of the ram. On some of our G2, GTX, and S2 presses, these should be mounted inside the slide body. Some of the older G1, G2 presses, your overload pump will be mounted on an external tank mounted on the inside of the frame. Next, we're going to go over a close-up view of the actual overload pump and some of its components. This is the close-up view of one of our hydraulic overload pumps, HOLP is like we'd call for short. Your pump should look similar to this, but may not be exact. It depends on your press, model, and year. But we're just still, all the components are generally still going to be the same. This is the complete unit. You have your air piston. You have your limit switch that lets the PLC and or the press control know the status of the HOLP pump. You have some output ports. Again, you may have one, you may have two, depending on your application. But most importantly is the bleeder screw. All our overload pumps have a bleeder screw, and this is to help eliminate any air or loss of suction that might occur. To bleed the pump, you will take a metric Allen wrench, anywhere from 4 to 6 millimeter, put it in the screw, counterclockwise, open it up. You should see some air and oil start to seeping out around the set screw. Once that is done, you simply tighten it back up and let the pump continue its pressurization process. Once that is done, your press should be back up and running as far as your hydraulic overload. You may have to repeat this procedure 2 or 3 times to actually get all the air out of the system. And that's the overview of our hydraulic overload pump. This has been a quick overview of Stamtec's hydraulic overload pumps and systems on our presses. As you can see here, we've got some examples. Yours should look similar to some of these in some form or fashion. If you do have any questions, please call Stamtec at your earliest convenience.